gentlemen, welcome to an episode of the Non-Cooperators. We're playing some more Flash Sunday games. We're playing the Medieval Shark this time. We might play something else afterwards. Same controls, you know, A to attack and that's a move. Jump and dive and super dive. Let's try this out. So our attack is... Our attack apparently is axe. Holy shit, that's a lot of positive forces on their, Come on, Pelican! Just regular birds, honestly. Turn. Mine. Oh, sea creature. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was interesting. No, medieval is weird, honestly. It's like always. Time, come on! I got the hourglass. Shark building an axe building shark or shark building axe. Just one time.
I'm gonna go to the world. It's how the dragon slayer goes.
So we'll be right back. And we're back playing Prehistoric Shark this time. So I think this might be the last one. Yeah, there's Miami, Sydney, Medieval, New York. Wait, the first one we did was Miami. And I said, well, I'll play these other ones. Then we played New York and Sydney. Wait, no, Sydney. No, New York and Sydney at the same time. Now we just did Medieval. Now we're doing Prehistoric. And this will be the last of the shark games. So same BS. Dive up, dive down. And, yeah. Oh, we got to choose our shark. Classic shark, saber shark, bitehead shark, dino shark. I'm just gonna choose the classic shark. Just. Oh, so it's same BS. What the fuck? This music is so weird. I'm a shark building club. I don't think. Wow. This is so weird. Can I actually kill the mammoth? I found a stone axe. Obviously, they bring down the pterodactyl. Here I am, motherfucker! Yep, pterodactyl. Oh, wow, we're down in 5 seconds. Are we gonna do it again? That's a big fucking bee or fly or whatever the fuck it is. What the hell? A dragonfly. Wow, a dragonfly's really that big. Chop. Double split stone axe. Bum. Having some chop whale tonight! I don't know what the hell you want, but I'm bringing you down. Is the shark even eating anything? He's coming up to like, yeah, fuck you, chop. Giant tree. Also, Lord of the Fly concentrations. They're not even screaming, they're just going, hey! We don't know words yet. Let's just, words go, it's, We got a boomerang right now. I don't know how that happened. There we go. Flying reptile killed. During the prehistoric time, the one animal that can take a hold on, axe-wielding shark. And somehow the boomerang spoke. Arrows were not made. Enter the war. Oh, damn. This is psychedelic. Earthquake! Oh, it's a boss. This is okay, this is cool. I'm the X-Men shark, motherfucker. Spiders! Sorry, I'm not home right now. Walking into spider webs, looking at the general code. What the fuck? The turtle boss is a mechanical robot boss. Sorry, I'm not home right now. Walking into spider webs, so please leave a message and I'll call you back. And he's dead. It's like, yes, he killed. Oh, wait, that was it? All we have to do is just kill the boss. The boss is just a big, giant, wielding, turtle, mechanical, sharp-looking thing. So, this was fun, playing both prehistoric and medieval shark, with the shark being able to wield all these weapons. Now all we get to play is Shark and Mars, if that even exists. So next time on the Non-Cooperators for Flash Sunday, we're going to be playing something else. So we'll see you next time. Where did you come from? What can I do?